This CW Rugby Moments brought to you by the Penny Farthing Pub. Matt McNeil and all the staff at the Penny Farthing wishing CW the best. Support the Penny Farthing Pub in Oak Bay. Support CW Rugby. So we're here with a couple of C-Dub players before the game against James Bay. Little contrast here, young and old. Skin, obviously you're the old guy, I'm afraid. And Mike, you're the young guy. So Skin, do you know how old Mike is?
Well, I just found out, apparently he's 17.
Mikey, how about Skin?
I'm not too sure.
Yeah, that's probably a safe bet. That's the way to be, boy. That's good stuff, man. So anyway, a game coming up. Both you guys are starting, which is great. Mike, you've mentioned before about getting some starting time with the Prems, and you've got to be happy about that, right, today?
Yeah.
What have you been thinking about in terms of the rivalry? Because it'll be your first Premier start in the rivalry against James Bay at this Premier level.
Just hoping it's the first of many, and hope to get out there and play my best.
And you've played here for the juniors as well through the years.
Yeah.
And lots of wins, so hopefully today.
Yeah, hopefully we come out with a W.
Outstanding. And what position are you going to be in today?
Wing.
Skin.
Yes.
Playing with this young fella, have you seen him run, and what are you thinking?
I think he's got a lot of talent. A little bit of work to do. He's young and inexperienced, but that's what this is about, right? Get him in there and see what he can do.
How about today in general and going forward?
You know, I like how we're looking this year. I think we just need to eliminate our own mistakes. You know, yeah. No one's beat us yet. It's kind of us who aren't achieving quite what we should be. Too many mistakes, too many drop balls, the odd missed tackle. So we just need to clean it up, and I don't think anyone can touch us if we do that.
Johnny, favorite player on the field today?
Mike,
favorite player on the field today?
That's the same, my man Graffy.
Nice, good luck today, guys.
Thanks a lot.
So I'm here before the James Bay game with Timmy Crooks. Tim, we've been missing you in the centers. It's great to see you here today. So where have you been?
Injured, just coming back from a few injuries. Torn bicep in the off season. So that took me out for the first 4 weeks. And then first training back, torn my groin. So it was another 4 weeks. So it was good to have a full game last week. So, and then another game today. So.
And you're starting in what position?
Starting inside centre.
All right.
So should and be a good game.
Thoughts on the game? Any personal kind of thoughts you're going to bring with you?
Hopefully not lose. I think I've only played 50 minutes of rugby in James Bay since I've been at CW. So it'd be good to have a full game against them. And for a win as well, definitely at their home ground. I'm pretty sure we can do it, but I think we just have to play a 480 rather than maybe just a half what we seem to play against them.
Well, it seems like it's a good day today, and lots of strength on the field and good strength on the bench too, so lots of choices, so have a good game today.
Thanks, Jono.
Great, mate.
It's usually the second jumper, but he's like the first jumper, but he's like
Well, it ain't no use sitting and wonder why, baby. Even you don't know by now. And it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, baby. It'll never do somehow.